I really wanted people to walk away saying, now I had a lot of fun, that was really funny, that was entertaining. I wanted people to say, gosh, I forgot how great her voice was live. Have you ever stared into the rain? You want to walk off going, I have nothing left. I was hoping people would believe again in me and my music for them. Who am I? What am I? How did I get here? I don't believe you can just take off everything and just be there. I believe you have to slowly bring everybody in.
Hello. Hello, everybody.
There needed to be a stripped-down acoustic section, and I've been playing acoustic all year. So I think that it was only natural to have that. Then I was born to try. Escapism, that's fantasy, and when people should watch and go, oh, it looks so easy up there. I feel that lots of that you needed more of a moment from the last tour. All I know is I'm lost without you, I'm not gonna lie. I think musically the breakdown of all I know is I'm lost without you, I'm not gonna lie, and everybody singing along, just clapping with just the chords of the piano, was a moment where I loved every night. I don't know what I did. People to walk away and you know, remind themselves they can do it and have those positive affirmations. There's so much negativity in the world and doesn't mean I'm positive all the time, doesn't mean I'm, you know, I'm sitting there going, yippee, I'm always happy, because obviously that's not the case, otherwise I wouldn't write these songs. I think it's important to put out positive messages to people and just reaffirming, you know, all those different little words that have so much weight. Beautiful experience, this tour, and it's unraveled exactly how I imagined it, and seeing it come to life was just beyond magical.